Elon Musk is about to build a Tesla smartphone that would change everything about the smartphone world because the Tesla Model Pi smartphone will be able to communicate with your brains, which means that you can now not only interact with your phone via the touchscreen, but also with your mind. If that caught your attention, it makes a lot of sense for you to stick till the end of the video to know a lot more. My name is Alex, and welcome to AI News Daily. Don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notifications so that you never miss out on any artificial intelligence-related content that I produce for you guys. With all that done, let's get started. According to several sources, global smartphone sales to the end user are getting bigger, with a sale of 328.8 million units just in the second quarter of 2021, which is an increase of more than 10.8% year-over-year. The overall global smartphone sales grew 10.2% despite supply constraints as a result of lockdowns imposed due to COVID-19, which also led to production disruptions and component shortages. Many factories were shut down in India and Vietnam due to the second wave of COVID-19, along with the closure of retail businesses and restrictions on online deliveries. It did affect smartphone sales negatively in the second quarter after a strong start at the beginning of 2021. Smartphone giant Samsung expanded its 5G smartphone lineup at entry and mid-range prices to target growth opportunities in the 5G segment. During the second quarter of 2021, the company maintained its number one position among the top five global smartphone vendors. But even then, Samsung's year-over-year growth slowed due to supply chain constraints and production disruptions. Then we have Xiaomi at the number two spot. Xiaomi's worldwide smartphone sales overtook Apple in the second quarter, placing Xiaomi at the number two spot for the first time. Xiaomi registered an 80.5% growth in its smartphone sales because of its stronger online presence and fast expansion in global markets beyond the Asia-Pacific, led by investments in retail chains and partnerships with communication service providers. Then we have Apple, whose sales grew about 28.3% and the market share increased by 22.1% year-over-year. So, you know that the smartphone world is highly competitive at the same time. Top players are selling more smartphones than ever before, despite production disruptions and component shortages. Tesla might be a pioneer when it comes to making electric vehicles, but it looks like Tesla is diversifying its product portfolio by stepping into a smartphone business. Yes, you heard it right, and this happens to be the most exciting news from Tesla, and for a good reason. So, how exactly is Tesla going to stay relevant and different from other manufacturers? The answer to that would be that Tesla's phone is going to be a satellite-based one. Yes, a satellite phone, so Tesla is going to compete in a league of its own with its smartphones. So, what exactly is this Tesla phone all about? Well, the rumors suggest that the Tesla phone will be known as the Model Pi, and right now, everything about it is wild speculation as we don't have any official confirmations from Tesla. Once Tesla Model Pi is out, we would expect the smartphone to be equipped with Qualcomm's flagship Snapdragon 800 series processor. Or maybe Tesla could develop their own processor, which will make this smartphone much better because of the proper integration between hardware and software, just like what we have with Apple. You could also expect up to 2 TB of internal storage and a Super AMOLED display like most flagships out there. The Tesla phone's major unique selling point would be the fact that it is going to be a completely satellite-based smartphone because of Starlink, which happens to be SpaceX's ambitious project of delivering satellite-based internet all over the world. It's exciting to see a Starlink-based smartphone with download speeds of up to 150 megabits per second, and you might even be able to mine cryptocurrencies with this smartphone because Elon loves cryptos. The Model Pi is rumored to have 4 cameras, along with solar charging, and the back panel will change color depending on how light is incident onto the panel. So, this is a smartphone where you don't want to put a case on, even though you might be forced to considering the price point of this smartphone. But how exactly is Tesla doing this? Well, developers might have created a photochromic coating that would change color with various pigments under the influence of sunlight. According to the renders, the front camera is also not visible, and it looks like a camera might be located under the display, or it could be a pop-up camera. The best part about the Tesla phone would be the solar panel for recharging. even though we don't think Tesla is going to place a solar panel behind the phone, because that would force you to keep your phone under the sun for quite a lot of time, and that is not an ideal thing to do. Most people want to use their smartphones while charging, so it makes a lot of sense for Tesla to actually have a solar panel on the charger, and that charger would be connected to the smartphone via a cable. Or Tesla could just build a solar-powered power bank so that the phone can be charged during the night as well. And we think this decision makes a lot of sense rather than directly having solar panels onto the Tesla smartphone. The smartphone will also be able to integrate really well with Tesla cars, and this is happy news for Tesla owners because soon you might have a Tesla-based ecosystem of products just like what we have with Apple products of today, where everything just works really well. We know that Tesla cars are becoming huge in the automotive industry, and Tesla is just growing massively with a record number of deliveries. And soon, Tesla might be delivering more than 1 million cars per year. So, it makes a lot of sense for Tesla to build a smartphone that would just very well integrate with their own vehicles. And this would benefit Tesla users a lot more than you might think. You might also find advanced level data encryption with the Tesla smartphone because the company developed its own proprietary protocol for encrypting user data and will use end-to-end encryption, which means safety is a priority for Tesla. Most importantly, the Model Pi is also rumored to have a brain-phone interface, all thanks to Elon Musk's other company, Neuralink, as this one happens to be a company that is developing ultra-high-bandwidth brain-machine interfaces to connect humans and computers. So, a cyborg future is something that will step out from science fiction to being something real. The Tesla Model Pi would be the very first stepping stone for that inevitable cyborg future of ours. Why exactly is Tesla stepping into the smartphone world? Well, it's very clear that the smartphone market is growing a lot more than ever before, and Tesla would also want something that works very well with their vehicles other than the app, so that users will be greeted with a great ownership experience with Tesla vehicles, which means that owners will have hassle-free experience owning a Tesla vehicle because of the Tesla phone. Now, will Tesla's smartphone change the way we look at smartphones, just like how Tesla revolutionized the automotive industry? Experts believe that a smartphone from Tesla will take the smartphone industry by storm, as this smartphone will be what the original iPhone was to the smartphone industry. Researchers of the smartphone market also predicted a severe drop in sales for competitors. But again, we think that Tesla is looking forward to competing in the luxury smartphone world. The release date of the Tesla smartphone is still a secret. We just have some wild speculations about what the phone is going to be, all thanks to the smartphone designer Antonio De Rosa, who is an expert in the field as he created exciting concepts for Apple products. It makes a lot of sense why the Tesla Model Pi is discussed so much in the smartphone world. It could be because of how exciting Elon Musk has been over the years, and people expect the same kind of excitement with his products as well, especially during a time when Tesla's vehicles are doing extremely well. If all of these features that we mentioned in this video appears to be true because right now it's just wild speculation, then the smartphone market and the internet is definitely going to break once the smartphone is announced because the Tesla Model Pi would be a phone unlike anything we have in the market. And that's a wrap for today's video. What do you think about Tesla stepping into the highly competitive smartphone world? What video should I make for you all next? Do let me know in the comments section below because I love to hear from you all. Consider subscribing to my channel for more artificial intelligence related content just like this one, and turn on post notifications so that you get notified whenever I upload a brand new video. That's about it for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to smash that like button, and I will meet you again in the very next video. So, stay tuned.